Hi, everyone. I'm talking with Mike Blank from NBC Building and Remodeling for this time of year. Hi, Mike. How are you?
I'm good, Michelle. How are you doing?
I'm doing well. You know, fall is a really good time to think about doing things to your home that you may want to contact a contractor for, and you're our expert contractor. How long have you been in business, and where are you based out of?
We're out of Millersville, and we've been in business almost 15 years now.
Great. What are some of the things, first of all, that I need to think about as far as fall maintenance for my home?
At fall, you want to start thinking about winter time, actually. So you want to have your house prepared for winter. One of the main things, make sure your gutters are cleaned. Make sure all the caulk is good, again, around your windows, around your doors. Siding, no loose parts. Shutters are on good. Paint's not peeling. Those type of things to have your house ready for the winter.
Also, too, I have a light out on my porch, and every time when I drive up, it reminds me that I need to get it changed. Would it be a good idea to get the lighting checked, too, the exterior lighting?
Oh, yeah, this would be a good time for that. With the days getting shorter, you want to make sure you can see when you get home from work.
That's a great idea. Also, too, planning ahead. As far as a contracting job, say I want to do something to my home, what's a good time to plan for now in your business?
Most of the time you're planning a season ahead, actually. From a contractor standpoint, we'd like you to be planning interior stuff so we don't have to work outside in the snow. Basements are good for that over the winter time. Bathrooms are another good one. Maybe even your kitchen after the holidays, getting that done.
So I really need to think about planning ahead far enough so that you'll be able to do all the things that you need to do to give me the type of remodel that I want.
Correct. It doesn't happen overnight. There's usually weeks and sometimes months of preparation before you can do a job.
Really? So that's something to think about, especially if I want to tear down walls or make a room bigger. So I really appreciate it. What are some of the other things that you think that I may need to know as far as contacting a good contractor?
The thing you want to do is talk to your friends, you know, talk to your neighbors, find somebody that they've used. And the most important thing is to find somebody you feel comfortable working with, because they may be in your house for months.
And do you recommend getting more than one estimate?
Usually I would say yes. It's good to talk to a couple people. Most people think for the lowest price, but it's so you're comfortable with the person. You're more likely to have a good job and a happy finish if you're happy with the people you're working with.
Great. I've been talking with Mike Blank from NBC Building and Remodeling. Thanks so much. And remember, fall is a great time of year to do anything to your home.
Well, thanks for having me, Michelle.
You're welcome. Thank you. Don't you